to Snyder Arena, Nebraska Wesleyan trying to keep a great start to the season going this afternoon versus Lutheran College. First quarter, Peter Lash launches off the dribble. He buries the three to get Wesleyan going. Prairie Wolves stay hot. It's the Lincoln East grad, Carter Glenn. He's money from mid-range. Wesleyan a 7-0 run to open the game. Then it's more from outside the arc. Jack Gredeke splashes the corner, catch and shoot. Wesleyan rolls big, 82-54.